Rousseau. Dilemma.
Thank you.
Hát egy ilyen, nem tudom, mibe került. John's Diary. My question, the Tremaine's will British noble receive the punishment. Aha, már az újságban van az, amit kiderítettünk, lol. Szép. Látunk újságos fiút. Jó az. Vigyázz, mert meg csatornáznak a fiúk. Egyébként tetszik ez a tipikus ilyen 1890-1900-es évek eleje. Bassza nagyon jól meg lett csinálva, tetszik. Ez itt a rendőrség, ha minden igaz. Kinézete alapján biztos, hogy ez. Aha. Na, itt rendbe jött az öltönyünk, hurrá. Ezekbe az.
Stark do this, Stark do that. I'm not a clerk, damn it. How am I supposed to get those records now? Yes, what is it? Would you like to report a crime?
No, I wouldn't. My name is Sherlock Holmes.
Sherlock
I want to use
Holmes
the police archives.
Wouldn't we all?
I'm serious.
So am I. Officer Logan locked himself inside and he's not letting anyone in.
Mi történt?
What happened exactly?
A tailoress from Scalardio has been robbed. Logan spent two whole days at the shop sketching the thief and she still insists that it's all wrong. That shrew drove him up the wall, she did.
But why the archives? Won't that stall everyone's work?
You bet it will. He's looking up all the thieves in Cordona over the past decade. Say one thing for Logan. He's persistent.
Would you mind if I talk to this tailoress? I could get you the sketch in no time.
Get off your high horse, mister. You think you're better than our sketch artist?
Actually, I'm quite certain I am. Let me prove it.
Well, I see no harm in it, as long as it gets Logan out of there. In fact, I need to look up some records too. Here's the address. Good luck.
The master of this guy's new case. Ez az új eset, ügyeset. Segíteni kell ahhoz, hogy bejussunk az archívumba, úgyhogy addig ez stop. Váltsunk át erre. Ez terület és beszélgetés, ahogy látom. Mondja, hogy polisz... El kell mennünk, mert valami kárpitost vagy kit meg kiraboltak. Vagy ilyen, mi ez? Ruhást. Get a sketch. Kell egy sketch, ugye egy sketch, izét kell, fantomképet kell készíteni, oda Thief Who Robbed, Mrs. Ninis. Igen. A Knight's Road és a Trinity Way. Knight's Road és Trinity Way. Knight Road. Trinity Way itt a Trinity Way, és hol a Knight's Road? Knight's Road itt van-e? Szerintem ez lesz ez a sarok. Hogy szól ez pontosan? Unable to capture the... This guy's skill may prove more effective. The attorney located the Interact Knight's Road and the Trinity Way in Scaladio. Jó, valamerre arra lesz. Ja, és... Miss Mimi. Vagy Nini. Oké, meg is vagyunk, ez az. Menjünk befele. Jó napot kívánok, ez így csókolom.
I'm pleased to meet you, ma'am. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm here to sketch the thief for the police investigation.
Oh, another one. I hope you'll be more patient than the previous sketches, signore.
Micsoda? Mert az előző izé, az bolond volt. Let's do it differently. Please describe the type.
I suggest we do it differently. You have a great many clothes here, haven't you?
Why, of course. But they're not for sale. I only do tailoring and mending.
No matter. I'll attempt to disguise myself as the thief, and you'll tell me if I get it right.
Ja, hogy ez a különböző eltérő mód. Hogy átszázom magam, mert hogy beöltözök úgy, ahogy a rablónak leírja a nő, és akkor majd az alapján felismer. Aha.
Can you describe the thief for me?
He was all ugly and beat up looking. An utter rascal if ever I'd seen one. He gave me a nasty look from behind his glasses and then made himself scarce.
And that's it? Could you be more specific?
He was a total villain, I told you. How much more specific do you want me to be?
All right, never mind. Where can I find the clothes?
They're in my workshop at the back. Be careful, won't you?
Life description. Ajaj, na várjatok, mi van? Sneed allowed me to use the clothes in her workshop. Disguised myself as a thief. The thief looked like an utter rascal. He was beaten up and was wearing glasses. Jó. Menjünk csak be ide hátra. Elmentek, felhasználtok itt mindent. A szemüveg. Itt van néhány motyó, itt van kalap. Itt van még. Mennyi ruha van itt, baszki? Megvan minden. Elvileg megvan minden. Ez úgy csak.
Look at this old chap putting on airs like some Italian doge. Why don't you disguise yourself as him instead?
We have a job to do, John.
Oh, come on, at least do him first.
Lol. Aha, nem mondtam neki, hogy nézett ki, de azt mondja, hogy először fogadásból úgy látszik, hogy John miatt bemaszkírozom magamat akkor így. He's an old man with a sideburn swearing white suit and top hat. White suit and top hat, oké. Okay. Szóval, white suit. Top hat. Kell rá egy ilyen long sideburns. És old. Oldman makeup. Fogadásból megcsinálom. Elpart, mama.
Uncle Giovanni?
Oh, mi a fasz?
Signore, you look exactly like my uncle. He's the grandson of the doge of Venice.
Úristen, ugye a kép az a rokona az Uncle Giovanni, ez meg.
You are as alike as two peas. Perhaps you have some royal blood in you too.
That is flattering, I suppose, but I sincerely doubt it, man.
Pedig a szintát vágtuk, kaptunk a csimendet, mamma mia!
It's not an actual
true master of this guy.
If you say so, my lord, the doge.
Ez kurva jó volt. Istenem. Oké, okay. Jó, srácok, csináljuk akkor ezt. Leflucht. Like utter rascal, he was beaten up. Utter rascal, az mit jelent? Utter. Ugly beige suit, utter rascal, az nem tudom mit jelent. Volt rajta egy szemüveg, állítólag. Fancy a Mustang, utter rascal. Jó, várjatok, milyen leírást adott a nő? He was beaten up and was wearing glasses. Beaten up. Beaten up, az mi? First suit in the game. Just awful. Ugly beige suit. First suit. Brawler hat. Szemüveg, azt tudja, hogy kell. Az, hát gyerekek, nem adott leírást. Fake bruises. Legyen no make-upos. Induljunk ki az alapról, azt meglátjuk. Csináljunk neki egy... Nem kell rá sapka. Kirabolhatta ki. Hát gyerek, de semmilyen leírást nem kaptunk a nőtől. Azt vágjátok? Lulákan Atterraska, az nem tudom mit jelenti. Once was beaten up and was wearing glasses. Ennyit kaptunk, hogy oké, menjünk. Szemüveget viselt a nő, vagy a faszi. Ez volt az egy támpont.
He did wear glasses, but not like those. His were angular and evil looking.
Öglöttes szemüveg volt, a gonosz pofája. Jó, akkor váltunk. Elméletileg akkor azt mondja, hogy a szemüveggel van csak baja. Nézzük.
Your face is too innocent now.
What do you mean, too innocent?
There was something evil about his face. Like a mustache.
Mustache.
Yes, the kind that all villains twirl as they plot their evil plans.
I'd say that not all villains wear mustaches. But I get your point, Mom.
Mustás az az a kis bajusz, azt hiszem. Előbb az volt ott a listán, ha jól emlékszek. Mustás. Ez a mustás, aha. Ez az. Na. Hát ez ilyen, nem is tudom.
No, those clothes are wrong. He was dressed in a very fancy beige suit. Must have stolen it from someone. No doubt about it.
All right.
A haszár beige öltönyt hordott, amit valakitől úgy lophatott. Vagy mi a tököm? Jó. Az öltöny az beige. Ugly beige suit. Az a legrosszabb a játékban, az van odaírva.
He was wearing a hat. Didn't I tell you about the hat? It didn't go well with his suit. That man had no dress sense at all.
Well, what did it look like?
Oh, just a
regular hat.
You know, black.
Fekete regular hat. Regular. Ez milyen? Általános? Regular. Nézzük, regular hat. Bowler hat, what's on your... Bowler hat. Bowler hat. What's on your head? Hát igazából ezek police cap, man's fed, top hat. Megnézzük ezt. Regular.
I think your face could use a beating, signore.
Beating?
Pardon? The thief's face was all battered like he'd been given a good thrashing. It would have served him right, the stinker.
I could do without a thrashing, thank you. Some makeup would do the trick.
Uh-huh. Ezek csak. Azt mondja, hogy az arcomat el kell maszkírozzam. Make bruises, you should have seen. Dear guy, nézzük csak.
Ah, it's you. I mean, it's him. It's him!
It's him!
Excellent. Now I can make a sketch and take it to the police.
Yes, please do. That rascal is still on the loose. I hope they are better at catching him.
Okay, ennyi volt.
Before I go, Mom, are you quite certain that you don't have any
clothes? Megcsináljuk azért. Fantom képet.
An officer forgot it here years ago and I don't have any use for it. If you want to buy clothes, visit the outfitters. You can find them all over Codorna. I hear they even do free rentals.
Azt mondja, hogy ha ezzel lokkoltunk is, ahogy vannak ezek a áruházak, New Location, aha, Clothing Trader. Vannak ezek a traderek szert szét a városba, és lehet náluk venni most már utat. Ja, jó, oké, vissza is oltasztott. Jó, kész. Elvileg kész a küldi. Menjünk vissza rendőrösre akkor. Have to thief portrait. Constable Stark, a Stark ugye a izé. Aki itt áll.
Nice to see you.
Várjatok, ez az itt a rendőrség. Nem kellett messzire jönni amúgy. Első körbe. Uram, uram.
Hello again, officer. I've spoken to the tailoress and made a sketch of the thief. It was child's play.
No, really? And she didn't give you any trouble?
No, no trouble at all. She was quite tolerable.
Huh. Who would have thought? Hey, Logan, we've got the sketch. Come on out.
Can I use the archives now?
Well, they're generally not accessible to the public. But you really helped us out, so I'll just turn a blind eye.
I appreciate it, officer.
Oh.
What did you say your name was? Holmes? Come and see me after you're done. I may have a proposition for you, Mr. Holmes.
Van neki némi izéje, propositionje számunkra. Kaptunk lóvét is. Bemehetünk most már elvileg az archívumba. És az archívum az... Inspectors, az nyomozók, archive, ez lesz. Ó, itt van Dutyi. Ez lenne az. Aha. Hogy működik ez? Find documents relevant to your case. Choose the evidence marked with a book icon. Read it carefully. Use appropriate search criteria for the selected evidence. Három kritériumnak meg kell felelni a... mielőtt keresünk. Jó. Egy biztos, a district a Grand Salary District. 100%. Viszont várjatok csak, mit írnak még itt le? Azt mentioned that there was a police investigation into my mother death. Subject. Victims. Subject victims. Victims, áldozat. Egy victim az gyanúsított. Várja, nem. Hát én már nem tudom, mindegy. Nersegor living. Jó, ennyit tudunk egyébként a helyszínt. Az, hogy ez gyilkosság, crimes, bűncselekmény, violent crimes, property, smuggling, ez violent crimes szerintem. Várjatok, a subject az nem lesz jó. Well, victims-ről szó sincs, evidence, documentation, ez talán. És találtunk is. Missing police files. What I found in the archives was an empty folder label. Aha, szóval minden, amit találtunk, az egy igazából irattartó, ami üres volt, és fel volt címkézve Violet Holmes nevével és a dátummal. Semmilyen dokumentum nincs benne. It seems that there really was a police investigation. Viszont úgy látszik, hogy tényleg volt valós rendőrségi nyomozás az ügyben. Viszont minden ügyirat eltűnt, fasza. Elvileg kész. Aha. Ez valamilyen látomás.
John, I just recalled that we were living here on Cordona, in a manor. And there was a police...
Really? What else do you remember? What happened to our mother?
The memory was vague, a mere flash. I have to find our house.
Absolutely. Let's do it.
Meg kell találnunk a régi lakást, vagy hát házunkat. Nézzük csak, hogy mi van itt. Oké, pináljunk, van helyszíne és emberekkel kell beszélni. Flash of Memory. Stonewood Manor must be located in Grand Center. I also had a glimpse of a bridge and a church on a hill. The manor must be somewhere nearby. És kaptunk ide valamit. Franklin's Child cannot remember time without. Igen. Plus reports. Jó, ezek nem összeegyeztethetőek, úgyhogy menjünk. Beszéljünk csak a rendőr tisztel.
I'm done with the archives for now. Can I help you with anything else?
As a matter of fact, you can. The thing is, our chief inspector has vanished, as if we weren't undermanned enough as it is.
Wait, what do you mean, vanished?
Gone missing on a case. Shady business, but that's besides the point. See that board? Pending cases are posted there for any available officers to investigate. I would take them myself, except that I've been told to work the reception desk, like mm-hmm. some clerk. Yes, we're that short-handed.
I understand your predicament, but what does any of it have to do with me? I may be available, but I'm certainly not an officer.
Oh, don't worry about it. Consider yourself a temporary one-man independent police force. That's a bit of a mouthful. There's just one small, minor, basic formality. You'll need to complete our physical training course.
Physical training course kell megcsináljak.
A spot of exercise. What must I do?
That's the spirit. Sergeant Ermi will show you the ropes. Follow me.
Segítetek neki nyomozni. Kapok melót. Melókat, ilyen nyomozós melókat. Felszívódott az ő ilyen nyomozójuk, hogy mi lesz össz. Meg kell azért csinálnom egy tesztet. Szép. Jó napot.
So, you're a newcomer. We must be desperate to ask untrained civilians for help.
You're lucky to have a well-trained civilian with a brand new auto pistol in his arsenal.
An automatic. A bit of a braggart, aren't you?
Are you trying to test me already?
That is why you're here, boy. I need to verify your skills before I can allow you to catch criminals. The first mm-hmm. targets are in the next room. You know what to do with them. I'll join you in a while to see the results.
Concentrate, Sherry. You need to hit every target to show the sergeant how.
Left trigger, célzok, right trigger, lövök. Manual reload X. Okay, tovább. Itt kell szétlőnöm. Van lőszer, hello.
Proceed to the next room. Meanwhile, I'll fill out the paperwork.
Menjünk át a következő helyet, amelyek kitölti a papír
melót. Come on, Sherry, it's just like in childhood.
Nyomjunk egy B-t. Lehet krúcsolni.
Steady, Sherry. Steady. And go.
Ennyi.
My favorite mannequins for attack. Let's strike them ninja style. Aim for where you might take advantage and don't forget the environment.
I mean, slow time highlights and maybe weak points.
I could do this all day.
Please don't, Sherry. We don't have that much time. Let's move on. Our enemies might be stronger than us, but we rely on our wits. Shoot off their armor.
Remek.
Hooray! Alright, let's move on, Sherry. If you stand here and use your snuffbox on them, you can definitely overcome them, Sherry. It's all calculated.
Blow his snuffbox at nearby enemy. I can nyomni az RB-t. Max Steed Richard.
Look at that helmet of his. You won't be able to get the powder past it.
Helpful advice, John. I would never have guessed.
Good job, new boy. Well, I'm almost finished with the paperwork. Well, I must say your results aren't as bad as I feared. Perhaps you're not completely hopeless, but true combat is quite different from
shooting.
I'll handle it just as easily.
Well, that's what we're going to find out. Now, we'll test you against our men. Your task is to detain them, not to kill them. So don't go shooting anyone in the eye. That goes for
senkit nem lehet megölni, most élő emberekkel lesz sztráj.
That doesn't mean you have a license to kill. Here, take these. They are blank rounds. So,
blank rounds.
Always ready.
Then let's get cracking.
Worried? Not at all. I can hit them all with one shot.
Good luck, Sherry, and remember, the surroundings are your playground.
Aha. Nézzük csak, elvileg gyenge pontokat le kell lőni, és A betű.
I'm coming.
Ha.
No more crime for you until next month.
Ki vagy, haver? Csába. Aha, szóval így működik a rendszer.
You've lost.
I'm coming.
Coming? Honnan? Onnan.
Time. The snuff's ready.
Anyád.
No more crime for you.
Give him the pepper snuff.
Mi van még?
That's enough. You've proved yourself. Okay. Congratulations on the arrests. I can't believe you did so well with the close combat.
I did tell you that I'm well trained.
Well, do the same on the street, and you'll be well rewarded for every arrest you make. Here is your certificate. You are now an authorized crime scene consultant. Well, it's Lord. Now your duty to make this city a safer place. Cordona won't ever forget it.
At the
same time, it will never remember. I'll tell Stark all the necessary details about your successful certification. Congratulations.
Now you're a certified crime scene consultant. Congratulations. Thank you, my friend. Now, shall we head for Stonewood Manor?
Don't know. You have the whole island to investigate. It's all up to you.
Any progress with the case, Mr. Holmes?
What kind of any case, meg izé, progress, vagy mi a fasz? Jó, először menjünk akkor ez a manorba. Elmehetek egyébként. Hát ez meg ki. Ez a hobó. Onnan fogunk kapni ilyen feladatokat majd, de ez most a fő sztorival egyelőre haladjunk. Ezt meglátjuk, hogy mi lesz. Na srácok, ugye ez van, ami nekünk kell. Van pinelve. Rendszerelj egy Church on a Hill, Glimpse Bridge. Bonaparte Street, Arbor District. Ja, várjatok, nem, ez izé Scaladi. Jó, Grand Cell Rájba kell menjünk. Valami híd közelébe lesz. Hát... Igazából csak egy híd van. Ez itt. Menjünk ide. Ez egy híd van összesen ott. És így néz ki a ház. Mentek egyet, mielőtt még baj lesz. Térkép. Itt csak fussunk le végig. Basilica of St. Francis. St. Francis Basilica, várjatok már. Erre át lehet menni? Át. Nem ez az épület, amit keresünk, amúgy. Csak kérdezem. De! Stonewood Manor, meg is találtam, faca. És itt is van a Joan király, mehetünk befele.
Hey Sherry, there's post here. And it seems as if the letter was delivered recently.
Kaptunk volna levelet. My brother Mycroft's letter. Sherlock, I hope this letter does not reach you, but it would mean you have committed your absurd mad fancy. The past is the past. They expend any more time and energy retreating. A step is again better off or not. As by now you have visited our mother's final resting place. That this has stress you again, London fans. It's time to turn your back on what was and help to shape what could be. The nation needs you. Namzatnak szükség van rá.
After reading that, I am even less eager to return home than before. Let's investigate our manor.
That's the Mycroft I know. Predictable.
Ja, és akkor be tudunk menni. Oké. Okay. Na hát akkor derítsük fel a birtokunkat. Ez végül is még mindig a miénk.
There she is. Our old manor. It's smaller than
kisebb,
I remember.
Mint amire emlékeztem.
You were a couple of feet shorter back then, Sherry.
Ja, mert megnőttünk azért.
Or maybe it's bigger on the inside.
Talán nagyobb belül. Közben... Jó, közben marad ugyanez. Fedezzük fel a manort.
Look at the ash all over the door. I don't recall hearing of a fire.
We don't have to stay here. You can afford another night or two at the hotel.
It's stuck.
Oh well,
let's just head back. They probably haven't even stripped our room yet.
Come on. Must be locked.
Move aside. Let me have a go. Seems fine to me, Sherry.
This barrier. Perhaps it's mental, not physical. Or perhaps the rest of us are simply constrained by reality, John.
Aha, ha volna az ajtón, nem emlékszem, hogy tűz lett volna. De azt mondja, hogy John, hogy ez a barikád, jaj, beről lesz, nem feltétlen fizikális, hanem lehet, hogy mentális. Oké, mi itt akkor most a lényeg? We could open the front door of the manor, but John suggested take a look around in the yard. Nézzünk körül a helyen. Hát jó, nézzünk körül. Mi ez a lag? Itt egy bábú.
I did not expect these to still be here. It was enjoyable to practice using real handcuffs to make an arrest.
Hey, that's Wooden Joe. He was always the best at playing criminals.
An irreplaceable tool for catching a thief. And this must be the reason our suspect was apprehended. Wood and glass, very precious. Funny, Wooden Joe reminds me of the trouble we once got in with the police. Do you remember, John?
Somewhat. Maybe we can recall more details.
Találtunk a múltból valami cuccot, nézzük csak. Memories. Partner in crime. Oké, okay, lehet pinálni. Johnson Stryker to remember. Cool story. Találtunk ide is valamit. Azt mondja, hogy John's mother died of tuberculosis. Missing record. Ez nem illik össze. Oké. Okay. Azt mondja a pali, hogy valahol kell, hogy találjak. Sense-es pin. Na nézzük, csak itt van egy pin. Vagy sense. Policeman.
The policeman brought us both home, John. That's why he was here.
I'm pretty sure he brought something else with him too. Do you remember what it was?
Hazahozott minket a rendőr. Valami volt.
I bet it was our reward.
No, we were not so lucky.
Nem voltunk a szerencsések, nem díjat hozott magával.
It was a set of lockpicks that we had used to sneak into someone's house. That's why we were arrested.
Be akartunk valakinek a házába törni. Szép. Azért kaptak el minket. Ez mi?
It was Mycroft. He smoothed things over and convinced the police to not to press charges. The officer left and never returned. But we had to endure a serious talking to from my brother.
Remember my past. Again. I'm bored of Mycroft.
Mycroft wasn't happy about the fact that we were arrested. It felt like he lectured us for hours.
Did we give him something afterwards, Sherry?
Oh, yes. Yes, now I remember. It was a letter. That's why we snuck into the house. Mycroft asked us to. He wasn't angry we stole, but that we got caught.
Oh, that's right. It must have been only a couple of months after we moved to Cordona.
Mycroft küldött minket egy levelet megszerezni, és nem azért volt mérges, mert hogy betörtünk, hanem mert lebuktunk. Aha, és el is tűnt ez a korlát az ajtóról. Lent ez a barikád. Na, érdekes.
As long as there is a comfortable place to put my feet up, I'll be happy. Maybe a chaise longue. Aha.
In we go.
In we go. Okay, menjünk befele, aztán... Jó, Shattered Memory. Mi a következő? John Memória. Failed arrest. After arrest, Mycroft, who had given us... That's breaking the house and stealing a letter. The serious talk with Sherry. He lectured Sherlock about being cuff. That was glad that we acquired what he want, ugye? Jó, oké, okay, ezt így értem. Kell nekünk ez. Itt vagyunk a helyszínen. We couldn't open the front door. Record the memory. Policeman is in full. Nézzük, mi van itt. Kezdjük el bejárni a helyet.
Home sweet home, Sherry.
One of the first things I saw when entering this house as a child. It's like déjà vu.
Igen. Déjà vu.
Hey, this is the luggage we brought from London, isn't it?
Van nekünk egy ilyenünk.
I remember how angry Mycroft was about these marks. He called it a frivolous, childish endeavor.
Belevéstük a korlátba. Utit. Itt van egy újság. News of Violet's death. Ugye ez pont az a cikka Violetnek haláláról.
Something did happen that day, but no one can tell us the details. How can that be?
Agreed. It's rather suspicious.
Oké, szereztünk egy ilyen újságot. De ez mi? Itt nincs.
Another one. There must be something important behind it. I can feel it.
Lesz még ilyen ajtó, hogy látom. Oké, items. Oké, sima izét kaptunk. Mi van még? Mi van? Ott is lesz ilyen ajtó. Aukció notification. We have been instructed. Elárverezték az összes izét. Van ez piece of property owned by Holmes family and have been basszák meg.
And I was wondering why it's so empty in here.
There may be a small chance that some of our property could be found among local traders' wares. It is worth a look, wouldn't you say?
Find furniture traders across the island. Items of your manor. They're stock updates frequently, so keep an eye on the map for notifications of new deliveries. Kemény. All evidence collected. Ja, itt írja, aha. A jeleket. Rested your own marks, igen. Cordona Abbey, old ruins. Ennek ezek a jelek láthatók. Upper Sven, something inter nearby such as a new quest. Érdekes. Documents, aukciós árverés és tudsz, és akkor meg is kaptuk ezt. The Tale of the Empty House. Aha. Garden Decorates Trader. Jó, akkor majd ezeket csinálni kell, ott meg ugye van küldi. Azt jelölik. Jó, meg van csinálva. Mi van még itt? Ott egy esernyő.
Mycroft's umbrella. The only outgoing thing in his wardrobe.
Another memory incoming, Sherry.
Strange. I struggle to recall anything about the day we moved in. The only detail I'm sure of is that it was raining early that morning.
Elvileg kaptunk megint valamilyen. Ott vagyunk a Just Me To Remember Our. Ez megint csak ilyen víziós cucc, pineljük be. Ott is van.
There was always a hat on our stand, but I'm sure it did not belong to Mycroft. Our mother brought a slew of belongings with her. She refused to leave a single thing in London. Mycroft had to spend the whole day dealing with it. This trip was a challenge for our mother. I tried to help her.
Do you feel it? Is it the air shimmering, or is it my imagination?
Oké, és akkor összeállt a kép. Azt mondta, hogy a kalap az idegen. A Mycroft kínlódott ezekkel a ruhákkal, amit a Mutter hozott. Ez nem a Mycroft. Várjunk. Ezek a gyerekek. Ez már a Mycroft. Igen, hogy én próbáltam segíteni anyának itt. Ez az. Mycroft nem. Idegen. Elvileg ez idegen lesz. Az ő lesz. Nézzük csak.
Your neighbors will be told that Mrs. Holmes is suffering from tuberculosis. It is common to move closer to the sea in such cases.
Thank you, Dr. Richter. No, Sherlock, step away from her. Upstairs, go to your room.
Oh.
Lean on me, Mother. Take your time.
Actually, I never heard her coughing. I remember now.
Soha nem hallottuk köhögni, úgyhogy tuberkulózisban nem haltott meg. Mycroft was very serious while dealing luggage. The last person to arrive was the Dr. Otto Richter, who said that the neighbors will believe that Violet has tuberculosis. Jerry just realized that he never heard. Aha. Most realizáltuk a dolgot, és soha nem hallottuk köhögni. Újabb ajtó nyílt meg, srácok.
I feel dizzy.
You're dizzy. It's
stuffy in here, isn't it?
John, are you all right?
I'll be okay in a minute. How about we find our room in the meantime?
Jó, kaptunk egy csomó új cuccot. Vele együtt egy... Nem, mother died tuberculosis, not tuberculosis. Igen, ezt tudjuk egyesíteni. Mycroft hid the truth about the death of our mother and lied when he told me that she died. Aha. Szóval eltitkolta előzünk a Mycroft az igazságot az anya haláláról. Jó. Akkor ez egy. Van még valami. Otto Richteres memória. Elszín memory in the manor. Find our bedroom. Menjünk fel a hálóba. Ez az ajtó nyílt itt meg. Look check.
Look at this. It's like traveling 10 years into the past with a single step. Oddly satisfying.
Jó, kutassunk egy kicsit. Itt van egy léggömb.
Oh, it reminds me of our neighbor. He had the same balloon in his yard, only bigger.
Do you remember?
Yes. We visited him several times while living here.
New mind plays clue.
I'll never forget how challenging it was to obtain this simple sketch. Oh, these must be the notes of my earliest observations. We wanted to locate a particular dog we'd spotted, and we met it, didn't we?
Again.
Need to repeat this one day, but with bullets.
Coal dust from Miner's End, sandy dirt from the old city. We scoured
the island top to bottom for these soil samples. Yeah.
The first chemical laboratory I ever made. I almost miss its elegant simplicity.
Super. Extra. Van még itt. Lehet nekünk egy ilyenünk.
Look at this, John. Remember how desperately I wanted to learn the violin? I never had a proper opportunity.
Such a shame. I always hated the rule about being silent in this place.
Van valami könyv.
The only fiction book on my table.
Meg se lepődtem rajta.
I can still hear my mother reading it to me.
Van még másik csomókönyv.
So many pleasant evenings were spent here with the Encyclopedia Americana.
Mik vannak még itt, gyerekek? Itt egy újság.
Interesting. What's that over there?
Itt egy kulcs.
This doorknob has a cross-shaped end. Too intricate to be merely a handle.
You know what? That definitely looks like a key. Let's poke around and see if we can find any secrets.
Okay.
A magnificent tool made for a spurious purpose, staring into the sky. I've definitely found a better use for it.
You mean for spying on people?
Yeah, nem, itt még van.
I cannot believe all my toys are still here.
Hey, they were not just yours. They were half mine too.
An artifact from Palau carved out a bone and claimed to be 300 years old. My mother proved it was a fake. My very favorite plaything. It was the perfect pirate treasure.
Tökéletes kalózkincs, jó. Nézzük csak. John remembered that we had a hidden treasure somewhere in our room and he dares me to find it. Okay. That's the wooden handle. Finálni kell. Igen, várjatok. Megint csak van valami fogaskerekes szúcs. Find a use for the item. Aha, szóval ami nálunk van, azt kell használatra bírni, és akkor találtunk még ilyeneket is. We had a neighbor on the island that was friends with my family missing record. Ez nyilván nem jó így. Ez az.
Perfect match.
Nézzük csak. Van egy újság.
My small archive of crime clippings. Maybe I should pick up this habit again.
Shitty pipa.
Made of cherry wood. Father's favorite.
Cseresznyefából készült a cucc.
Still has a faint odor of tobacco, one of the few things on this island that smelt like home.
Ez meg azt hiszem a fateré volt. Ja.
I knew you'd find it in no time.
Király, hidden treasure megvan, nagyszerű. Találtunk egy hidden treasure-t, oké, és elvileg ez pipa. Item. Pipe. Amuri. Jó, és most? És most mi a helyzet? Egyelőre itt most megálltunk. Nincs más. End. The table of empty house. Igazából ezt tudjuk csinálni helyileg. Az meg ugye berendezés kell venni. Nézzük csak ezt a dolgot, hogy működik. Aha. Ide tudok is gyors utazni, ha jól látom. És jó, azt bejelöljük ezt a helyet. Akkor megnézzük. Nem véletlen van az így berakva, hogy rögtön tudok ide jönni. Gondolom ez még a tutoriál rész. Mert hogy bizonyos cselekménynek a tutoriál része. Clothing Trader, itt lehet ruhát venni. Art Trader, what?
You'll never find such magnificent. My goods will brighten up your house.
Aha, ezek a izé Holmes családnak a cuccai, akkor vegyük is őket vissza. Térkép. Violet Portrait. Ez meg Sketch of a Boy. Ez egy Johnról készült skic.
Enjoy your purchase.
És van itt még egy bolt, ha jól láttam.
Garden statues, swings and even my goods will brighten up your house.
Swing chair. Egy pad, itt egy szobor. Dávid és Góliát.
Enjoy your purchase.
Na, 417 pénzem maradt, nem sok. Viszont I managed to retrieve all the items that were once in our front yard. Front yard. Now that the space has been restored, I wonder if it will bring back some. Oh. Akkor ezt azért kell csinálni. Ezzel lényegében helyreállítjuk a memóriánkat. A helyről. Nézzük csak. The front yard.
The garden's much prettier, don't you think? I bet the memories are all flooding back now.
Valahol kell, hogy legyen itt megint egy emlékposzlány. Meg is van. Wood fight.
Oh, yes. We were still fighting in this very spot.
And that time I was the winner.
So, as your victory prize, you asked me to fulfill a wish. I remember we did something the very next night, John, but what was it? We brought a cage with us. You insisted it must be made of iron.
That's because we were preparing to hunt fairies in our garden. Everyone knows iron is the only thing that can hold them.
And I was distinctly uncomfortable.
It was me.
It was a disguise, of course. Fairies are easy to scare off.
Yeah, unless you're incognito.
And every trap needs bait.
That's the liquid sweet.
We brought honey and a glass of warm milk.
After 2 hours lying in wait, we noticed movement in the bushes. The fairies appeared at last.
Vártak 2 órát.
No, it was just Isolde the pig. She was lured by the smell of honey and milk and ate every last drop. Isolde belonged to Mr. Sim in Miner's End and escaped regularly. At least twice a month we would see him searching for her all over the island.
Na, itt kaptunk is valami Peaked Flight nevezetű feljegyzést. Azt mondja, hogy Isolde Pig, Isolde belonged to Mr. Sim Miner's End, but she would always get free. Order to find her, she would turn up impossible places. So perhaps in some way she was a little bit magic too. Mr. Sim. Aha. Jó, going. Kaptunk. Memory-t kaptunk erről a Piggy cuccról. Ugyanakkor... Menjünk csak be. Ott vannak a portrék, srácok. After we left Cordona, nem lost among local traders. Helyleg, elvileg itt beszereztünk pár fotót. Például ez itt.
This portrait was painted some time before my father's death. I would guess it's the only depiction of him that remains.
The Getsu. Ott van még egy kép. Nincs több. Négy vagy hány képet vettem meg? Kell, hogy legyen még.
Another one. There must be something important behind it. I can feel it.
Jó, hát valahol biztos vannak a házba. Csak szerintem olyan helyen, ahol én most egyelőre ezt nem... nem látom. Lesznek még itt ajtók, srácok. Lesz mit csináljunk. Jó, mivel... mert ez megállt ez a művelet. Így nem is nagyon tudunk más csinálni, el kell kezdeni küldizni. Rendőrkapitányságon. Szerintem. Ott adnak csak izét. Küldit. Egyelőre. Tuti. Van egy túlságos is. Aha. Az. Azt kell csinálni. Úgyhogy akkor majd ott fogjuk folytatni. Legközelebb. Na de most. Egy mentés és akkor már elég volt. Holnap találkozunk, srácok.